I mean, be honest, can you believe that this is Japan? Everybody shows you Tokyo, but I'm showing you what Japan is really about, bro.
Tomi's World.
Hey guys, good morning. Guess who is running late as per usual? Did you guess me? Because that would be correct. Anyway, my teacher invited me to go to the museum with her and her family, so I decided to take my camera along. I'm so late for the train, so I'll see you later. Yeah, it's grapes.
And there's
a rose tree
and
sugoi.
It's still rice, so fine and fish in this.
Oh my god. Sugoi, I love this place.
Time for a photo op.
Oh, it smells so good. Oh, not that, Tomi.
Usually this is buffet style, but this is another situation.
It was basically at this point that they told me that I wasn't actually allowed to film inside the store, so I couldn't show you guys the rest of it, but this is what it basically looked like. It was so cute. 7-Eleven this. What did I want? Oh, something to drink. Do you want anything to drink? We are at 7-Eleven. I'm going to get something to drink. Orange juice. Wow.
And then it was time to hit the road, Jack. Stop number one, Yamaguchi Prefectural Museum. This thing actually checks your temperature, like Japan is in 2040.
Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh my god. I didn't get to do a proper intro. So here we are, bro. So right now we're in like a space aquarium type thing. Over here is Capricorn. But I don't know. The lighting is not doing that thing. People are waiting to come inside here. I'll see y'all later. There goes our sun. always at the top. Capricornia. Scorpius. Libra down there at the bottom. I don't know what this is, but I like it. It's cool.
Imagine having like two robots playing catch in the museum. Like, look at this. Oh my god, that is so cool. Like, oh!
Stamp robot.
Is a dinosaur, brother. That's Latinus. What kind of fever? Hi.
This is good. Calm down.
So I just came into the mall to pick up something from Coach real quick because, you know, we're rich like that. I'm kidding, we're gonna get food. So we couldn't figure out what we wanted in the food park, so we ended up going outside into the arcade to see if we could find something that we liked, and yeah, that's where we found it. So I mistakenly ordered this thing with raw egg on top and I'm like, ew, hell no. So then my friend agreed to like exchange with me and then I got some Japanese curry and rice.
Arigato gozaimasu. Pinku. Hi. Really? Chicken?
Fried chicken.
Oh, sugoi.
Nice smell.
Cotton candy this. I'm going to Starbucks. Why is it up in my face? Get out of my face. What the fuck? Okay y'all, so I am heading to Starbucks. Let me put this mask on. Oh, they're on a date. I hate people in love. Oh, I love being inside so much. Oh my god, he asked me to buy a cold cocoa and they don't sell cold cocoa and I panicked and bought a freaking green tea. And that's on my anxiety. I forgot to take a picture, but here's the bag. Hey guys, so my mask is always under my chin. I promise this is not how it always looks. It's just like when I'm doing a video and I want you guys to see my mouth. Anyway, if you can see behind me this beautiful falls, we were just driving by it and then they were like, oh look, do you wanna stop? I have the best Japanese family ever! Look at this. It is simply gorgeous. Can you see the falls up there? My hair is a different style every time I come on the camera because legit, they're like, okay, there's nothing else to see, Tomi. And then they're like, okay, but there's this one other place. And then boom, I got my hair out of my camera style and then here we are. So this place has an amazing falls. And yo, why does my head look like a peanut? Look at this black girl melanin pop. It's a hot girl, someone will pop your head like, eh. Bro, it's the fact that this is literally how my train of thought works for me. I'm going up to the peak because even though I'm fat, I love when it looks good from the top.
We are forever learning, one step at a time.
Mama. Look at me, I am sweating. This is how it looks when I'm on top. Honest, can you believe that this is Japan? Everybody shows you Tokyo, but I'm showing you what Japan is really about, bro. I was up there. It's a bear brewery.
Okay.
Sugoi. Oh, it smells good. Do they have testers? We could get drunk off testers. I left my house with this fanny pack. I'm going back to my house with all of this and this bag on my shoulder. How? I don't know. So I'm at the station. They were gonna drop me home, but I actually need to buy a ticket for my daily commute to school. My hands hurt. Anyway, we are finished for today. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. Mwah.